It is a crash test. The purpose of the test is to simulate the event that the battery is pressed at 250 newton for a minute. Firstly, place the battery on the rotor of the crusher and then press it down. Pressing power already programmed.